Hello everybody, how are you doing? I hope you guys are doing good, staying safe. So I am planning to make videos on a regular basis, but I don't have much to share because nothing fancy goes on in my day-to-day life. Still, this idea came to me that why not? August has started. Today is 1st of August, so happy Friendship Day to all of you who are seeing this video. As we all know, friendship is the essence of any relation, any bond, right? So basically, yesterday night only this came to my mind ki fine, August is coming, and August is a very special month because it's my birthday month. This birthday month has started, and fortunately my mother's birthday is also in August, and my birthday is also in August, and my father's birthday also comes in August. My mother's birthday comes on 7th of August, mine is 24th, and my father's birthday used to be 26th August. So yeah, it's a very, very, very special month. So why not to share some good memories with you? And this year there will be no celebration because I have lost my very closest family member, my uncle, my Tauji, this year only due to COVID. So we are not at all in any mood of celebration. We are hardly, like, we are not even happy. We are just living and just smiling for the sake of things, as you know, nobody dies along with the person, right? So yes, so yes, still I make sure to do something on my mother's birthday. I don't know about my birthday, but yes, I'm extremely happy. I am fond of my birthday, means I wait for my birthday, and I'm meeting you all after a very long gap. So it's evening, it's more than 7 now. I have winded up my work, and yeah, I'm feeling hungry, and dinner is yet to be prepared. So I think why not, I'm going to make some sandwich or cheese bread or toast, whatever. I don't know what I will be making, but this is bread and I am hungry. So let's go and eat, and I'll show you what I am eating. It's a simple bread with some topping or cheese bread or whatever. I don't know. I'm feeling very lazy and pathetic. I don't know. I just don't know why. In the morning I'm so energetic, but right now, chalo. Let's go. The bread is ready. It's the bread, and the filling is of cheese, pizza pasta sauce, Schezwan sauce, mayonnaise, herbs, red chili, ketchup, whatever you feel like, whatever is available at your place. You can like toast this bread in butter, oil, as per your taste. It's super instant and it tastes good. So let me eat now. So it's night time, and the time is 11 right now. And yes, I didn't do much. I was supposed to, basically, but as I told you, I guess I told you that I was having a leg pain, basically pain in my foot. So it increased so badly that I didn't do anything. I was just lying. And yeah, as I told you in the morning also, in the evening, that I'm not feeling good today. In the morning my energy was good, but now I'm feeling pathetic. Means maybe due to that pain, foot pain, and it increased a lot, and I was lying. I didn't do much. In fact, I didn't do anything. So, but yes, I wanted to address you guys. I wanted to say bye to you all and a good night. We'll meet tomorrow, and I'll try to make as many videos as possible. I'm not sure about daily vlogging because I don't have anything different to share with you guys, the same normal simple routine. But definitely I'll try something small video, or maybe a bigger one. I don't know. I'll be trying it, and I want you guys to support me. That's from where I will get my motivation to make more and more videos and to improve, because without your support nothing is possible. So yes, I need your support. Kindly, if you come across this video, make sure to press that like button and make sure to subscribe. So yes, it's a small simple request, else it's completely up to you. Night, take care and sweet dreams.